There's this thing now of having the word panda in the name of every Chinese restaurant. Panda Express, Panda Land, Panda Palace. And I'm always disappointed by these places because none of them actually serve panda. I go in there and I order the sweet and sour panda or the kung pao panda or the moo goo gai panda, and they just stare at me like I'm some kind of criminal. See, the thing is, I don't like pandas. I know, everyone loves a panda, but not me. Because what do? Nothing. They lay around all day, sleeping, dozing. Maybe they eat something once in a while. They're like welfare bears. And they're not even bears. Supposedly, they're members of the raccoon family. I don't know about that. I mean, when's the last time you went out and found pandas going through your garbage cans? And even if they could raid your trash, they wouldn't, because they're too lazy. People say we should protect them because they're endangered. But they're only endangered because they're too lazy to mate. Now, how lazy is that? Too lazy for sex. I've got a cousin who's too lazy to lift his leg when he farts, and he's got 5 kids. How can you be too lazy for sex? But I'm never gonna convince people to feel the way I do. The only way I can make people hate pandas is to clone them. Clone the hell out of them. Make billions of pandas and then set them all loose into the cities like pigeons and rats. Then see if people think they're so damn cute. You'd go downtown and there'd be panda whiz in every doorway. You'd find pandas sleeping in the bus station. And every time you came out of the supermarket, there'd be some homeless panda begging you for spare bamboo. Pretty soon we'd start rounding them up like cattle and making panda McNuggets out of them. And I hope it happens, because then I'll finally find out what those lazy bastards taste like.